Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're taking a look at Office 365 and how to create a contact distribution list, which is different than groups. So if you're new to Office 365, if we scroll down here, you'll notice that it says groups and new group. When you select new group, basically this is if you're working on a project together with some people and you create a group to give your team space for conversations and shared files, so on and so forth. Well, we don't want to do that. In this example, it would be if you were sending an email to families in your classroom or something like that. So let's go ahead up here. Let's select people. Now, if you want to add some contacts, you can go ahead and select new contact here and go ahead and do that. But for this example, we're going to create a new contact list. So let's go ahead and do that. And we'll just call this example 2021. Okay, we'll put in a few emails. Select add. And I'll just put in one more email. And if you want to put a description, you certainly can do that. And select create. Okay, so your contact list has been created. I'm now going to go back and select the mail icon, new message. And then when we select new message, we can go ahead in. And you can see right here, example 2021. And you can go ahead in and put your information in and send it on. If you do have any questions, please reach out. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.